Welcome back to the channel. You're tuning into another episode of Need for Speed Heat. Make sure you get this video to 100 likes. Just like, comment, and subscribe. So, the Mustang, y'all see it just cut off on me. Not sure what's wrong with it. So, in this video, we basically finna restore this car, give it a little power, and just bring it back to life. I just gotta see if we can get it fired back up. Yeah, so the Mustang just overheating right now. We're almost at the garage, so I'm gonna see if we can make it back to the crib. Let's see if it'll fire up for us. Alright. So it's not sounding the best. The belt is squeaking. Oh, and I just threw it in reverse. So now the transmission's slipping, but we're just gonna creep back onto the house. I'm not gonna push it too hard.
Can't stay away.
So this car pretty much has like all the body panels, all the mods look pretty decent. This was a showroom car. It just sat up and got rusty. So only thing this car pretty much need is, I say, a good paint job, and that's about it. So yeah, this won't even really be a customization video, cause whoever had this car before me, they customized it pretty good. It's just they let the paint sit up, and like this carbon fiber. So how did the carbon fiber rust? Look at it got a carbon fiber body. But yeah, let's just go ahead and get this thing painted. Okay, so we got the primer on the car. I buffed it and sanded all the rust out. Had to put a little bondo where the rust was too bad. But let's see if we can find a good color for this car. Thinking maybe something like a hot rod yellow. I like that, and I'm not really a big fan of the yellow. I'm not gonna cap to y'all, these was my go-to wheels on Need for Speed Payback. Like, I just really love these wheels. I'm gonna go ahead and throw that black and yellow in it, and it's gonna really set it off. Another thing, I'm not really talking much, not really trying to talk loud in this video because my roommate is trying to sleep, or he sleeps, so I'm not really trying to wake him up. But yeah, look at that. I kind of want to change the yellow. I'm not a big fan of the yellow. I think this car looks good with some tire letters. don't know if it's just me, but I like my cars to sit up high. We're gonna give it that aggressive tune. One thing I do want to change is the taillights or the rear facer. They just look more sleek to me. I think that just complements the rear end. I want to take all that glossiness out of it. And I'm going to do the same thing for the taillights. I like that, it give it like an aggressive look. I've been doing a bunch of night races trying to catch up on my like level and like my experience or whatever on the game, but I bring this car out during the day just so y'all can see what it looked like. All this car really needed was a new set of wheels and a paint job. Oh, we almost got hit, huh? Alright, so since it's raining, I'm not gonna be able to give y'all like a lot of pulls. So this your boy checking out with another video. Stay tuned for the next video.